Don't let these motherfuckers in your house, people. They're gonna try to get you to switch your packages, then have one of the family member confirm it. Then when you call the call center, nobody knows nothing about it.